Assalamu alaikum students, I hope everybody is doing well. We have revised the translation of unit number 2, Chinese New Year. And today we are going to move towards the question answers. First of all, we are going to do block questions. Block question number 1 we have, why is Chinese New Year never on the same day each year? And the answer is, Chinese New Year is never on the same day each year because the Chinese lunar calendar is based on the phases of moon, which has a shorter cycle than the sun. Block question number 2 we have, what is Chinese belief about cleaning houses before New Year Day? So in this question we are going to write down the belief of Chinese family that why do they clean their houses before New Year? And the answer is, Chinese believe that cleaning of the house before New Year Day is a source of gaining good luck for them and putting out bad luck of the previous year. So that is the reason they clean their houses, just to put out bad luck of the previous year. Question number 3 we have, why does this dinner consist of 8 or 9 dishes? So in this question we are going to write down the reason that why their dinner consists of 8 or 9 dishes. And the answer is, the dinner consists of 8 or 9 dishes because in Chinese language the word 8 means prosperity and 9 means long lasting. So that is the reason their dinner consists of 8 or 9 dishes. So the last block question we have, is Chinese belief about people having character traits of animals a fact or an opinion? So we have to write down the answer of this question. According to the Chinese people, it is an opinion, not a fact. It is a baseless belief and it does not concern with people having character traits of animals. So we can say that most of the people do not believe about having character traits of animal. Now we have comprehension questions. Question number 1 we have, when does Chinese New Year start? So in this question we are going to write down the time duration of starting the New Year of Chinese. And the answer is, Chinese New Year starts between January 21st and February 20th. Question number 2 we have, why do Chinese families do thorough cleaning of their houses before New Year's Day? So in this question we are going to write down the reason of cleaning their houses before New Year's Day. And the answer is, Chinese families do so to clear out bad luck of the previous year before New Year's Day and to make the house ready to welcome good luck for the coming year. Question number 3 we have, which color is not allowed and which color is encouraged on Chinese New Year? Why? So in this question we are going to write down which color they dislike and which color they encourage to wear on that New Year Day. And the answer is, wearing black color is not allowed due to its association with death. However, wearing red color is encouraged as it associated with warding off bad spirits. So question number 4 we have, what do decorations on doors and windows symbolize? So in this question we have to write down the symbolic meaning of doing decorations on doors and windows. And the answer is, decorations on doors and windows symbolize luck and happiness. Question number 5 we have, what is the significance of New Year's Eve dinner? Which means that we have to write down the importance of New Year's Eve dinner. And the answer is, the New Year's Eve dinner is of great significance as it is a source of visiting relatives It is also considered a source of wishing and getting prosperity as well as long life for one another. Second last question we have, what do the red envelopes filled with money symbolize? And the answer is, the little red envelopes filled with money symbolize wealth and prosperity for the coming year. Last question we have, what is the importance of Chinese New Year for Chinese families? So, in this question, we are going to write down the importance of Chinese New Year for the Chinese families. And the answer is, Chinese New Year is one of the major festivals in Chinese culture, which helps them to revive their relationship with their near and dear ones. They also welcome the new year with great festivities and merrymaking. In this way, they reinvigorate themselves for the coming year.